Now, before we actually go, I have one last story to discuss with Varun. Varun, you went for a corporate show in which they didn't particularly treat you well. Which show was that? What had happened? Because there was a post that came after that and everyone was like, yaar, mere saath hi hua hai.
So, German consulate was doing some business thing, like some business meet of German consulate with Indian businessmen. Now, first of all, corporate show mein stand-up comedy is, in my opinion, is like a pasta counter in a Punjabi shadi. Okay? Nobody gives a fuck if you are there, nobody gives a fuck. If you are not there, everybody gives a fuck ki pasta kidhar hai. So, you should go with zero expectations. I didn't know that. One. Two, they started getting offended because the Germans were laughing at the jokes which were directed at Indians. I am an Indian. I don't know abhi German ka main kya idiosyncrasy nikal ke uspe joke marunga. And the Indians got offended because they thought ki Germans hum pe hans rahe hain aur tum apne desh ko neecha dikha rahe ho, and they started shouting tujhe sharam nahi aati khud ko Indian bo-. So I was taken off stage in like 9 minutes or so.
How long were you supposed to perform?
30 minutes, but but I knew ki 15 minute mein wo log khud hi sab idhar udhar ho jate hain na, wo you are like standing and looking at three people who have booked you. They are the only ones who are standing there. जिनसे आपने फोन पे जिसने बोला था ना गाड़ी इधर से लाने का इधर खड़ा, सो ही इज लाइक ऑब्लाइज्ड है वो ना, वो खड़ा रहेगा कि यार ये बेचारा चूतिया अकेला बोल रहा है, तो इसके साथ खड़ा रहने का मॉरल सपोर्ट. सो समबडी केम एंड लाइक विस्पर्ड इन माई ईयर कि अपना अभी ख़त्म कर दो. मैंने बोला अभी शुरू हुआ, एंड आई थॉट पीपल वर एंजॉइंग विच वॉज सरप्राइजिंग फॉर मी इन अ कॉर्पोरेट, एंड सो आई थॉट ओके तो एंजॉय कर रहे इसलिए बंद करने को बोल रहा है, इट्स अगेंस्ट द पॉलिसी और वॉट एवर. तो मैं बंद किया. द मोमेंट आई शट द थिंग आई लाइक क्विकली रैप्ड अप ऑन सम जोक, एक पंचलाइन मिला, बंद किया, बाहर गया, उधर से वो सारे इंडियंस एक साथ आए, मुझे लगा अरे फैन लाइक they came and they started like आप कोने में आइए, like अच्छा ये थोड़े weird fans हैं लेकिन ठीक है कोने में. वो कोने में जाके they started like एक के बाद एक, वो ऐसा उन्होंने बना रखा था कि मैं इंडियन पकड़ूंगा, मैं फीमेल की ये फीमेल्स के बारे में ऐसा कैसे बोला, अच्छा इसके बारे में कैसा बोला, वो सब ने अपने अपने एजेंडा थे, वो सारे एजेंडा एक साथ मेरे पे डाले, एंड देन somebody threatened me with an FIR कि ऐसा कैसे बोलता है तू, some joke about traffic.
You guys have a lot of that coming your way,
so,
na, FIR.
Yep.
So they.
Hi, Tanmay.
हम दोस्त लोगों को भी FIRENDS spell करते हैं. हाँ, so they filed FIRs. Or,
no, yeah. So they threatened me with an FIR, the event company which had booked me.
Right.
So they told me कि हम आपको पैसे नहीं देंगे, आपने हमारे client को इतना ज़्यादा offend कर दिया. So then I had to write a blog just stating these facts, and it kind of went viral because, as you said, so many comics related to it.
Correct.
And yeah, then the agency kind of next day they relented.
Yeah, they
and
give you the money though.
Yeah, yeah. Raat ko they were like ki hum dekh lenge tere ko, tu to jail jayega, all that. Next day, because the post blog post had got so many comments and all, and so they next day very politely called me as if last night's call did not happen.
Yeah.
And gave me the money after showing me a presentation of their company. With